How to set Waze as your default navigation on your Android. First thing you have to do is have the application downloaded. Now from here on out, what you want to do is first log into your account. I'm just going to go ahead and continue with my Google account to log into my Waze. Now once you have logged in, what you want to do first is simply go back to your home screen, open up your settings menu. And once you open up your settings, scroll down a bit until you find your app settings. Now on your app, you will just have to find your newly downloaded Waze app. Go ahead and search for it. And now once you get to your app info, you will have something called defaults on your settings. Tap on set as default. And then just make sure that this open supported links is turned on. And once you have turned this one on, you're going to have to tap on open supported web address and then turn on this maps.google.com and then assistantmaps.google.com. Once you turn it on, if you get the URL for Google Maps, it will be redirected to your Waze app. What you could also do for another safety feature so that you make sure that your Google Maps doesn't open is just open up your maps here, the search for maps. And make sure you turn off the supported link address, clear its defaults, just clear it, and then on your supported link address, just turn this one off and you should be good to go. That's it for this video, guys. I hope it was helpful. I'll see you on the next one.